We drove right past that no.
Anyway, we're going to do the have and the have nots question challenge to see what.
Have you ever loved me?
Yes. I have not. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I have. And I still do. I mean, love. He's my husband. That's my best friend. Yay! Okay. All right.
I'm glad you just threw your first question out there.
Have you rode?
Really? Have you? Didn't you just really? Duh! I have. My dad used to have a horse named Wildflower, and I miss that horse. I really do. She had one sock when she was tan, like this tannish brown.
She had a sock? Like, yeah. One sock?
On her back foot, yeah. She had like a sock.
I thought you meant like y'all put a sock on
her. Nah, it was the white mark on her foot.
Aw, you should call her one sock. Go ahead.
That was so embarrassing. First question. Have you ever dated somebody for some money? Money?
Not a
gold
digger.
If I wasn't broke, she'd be dating me for some money.
You're broke now.
No.
I'm just kidding. Have you ever had Chicago pizza? I'm trying to get that.
Shout out to the cousins in Chicago, boy. I think you mad because I got family in the shot town. You already know what it is. You know, gang. Yeah, I had Chicago pizza. Italian pizza is the best. Did you get it? Damn.
All right. Ooh,
your breath is kicking. Okay, back to it again now. Have you ever cheated on somebody?
I was young and dumb. But don't do that. If you're in a relationship, stay in a relationship, or you don't want to be in it, get out. That's the first thing you gotta do. If you feel like you're not safe, and you don't feel like you want to be in that relationship, get out of the relationship. But I ain't never cheated in this one. All right. Have you ever been to the biggest water park?
Wait. No, it's not. I think so. We're going to do 50-50.
It is.
Because, I don't know, Slitterbond is huge, but it wasn't.
It's a top.
80 Beats Production.
Larry thinks I have because I pulled my dang card.
Hey, after I met her, I told her I was gonna marry. That's for another video, though. Y'all stay tuned for it. I'm telling you, we're coming with more. More! Stole from the store.
It was an accident when I was little. I stole the candy when I was little. And I forgot. And I told my mom, I said, Mom, it was already in the parking lot. And she was like, Jack, don't even worry about it. I was like, I just stole it. You never told me to. So, yes, I got stolen.
What was that, Jazz? You didn't tell the Call Gang Nation. She gonna kill me for this. It's okay. I'll be back.
One more.
One last one.
Have you ever killed
a Gang Beats production.
I killed my first deer. My first deer ever! With a 223! My dad shot one with a 220 with the same gun, and my dad's in the deer like this.